Okay, well, here we are at the Bronson Caves. And for seen from this side, this is the Batman Cave from the 1960s TV serial with Burt Ward and Adam West. And their car used to come shooting out of here and go around the corner and off. Also, all around this area is very Invasion of the Body Snatchers territory. There's a lot of these rocks and stuff you see him running down and climbing down in the last few frames of the film. And then he actually hides in these caves at one point, doesn't he?
Yes.
Yeah, at the end of the 1950s. That's the original 1955 movie. So, we come through the cave now. It's the Batman Cave! Let's hope there aren't bears.
I think we're safe.
Okay. This, for me, is very, very, very exciting, because this is exactly where Ash's car was parked at the end of Army of Darkness, where you have the lights come on, and he climbs into the car, takes the juice, and all the rest of it. This is precisely the spot. Quite unlike the movie, where he comes out to a futuristic landscape of England with Big Ben all toppled over and everything. This, he just comes out to another wall of rocks. Okay, I've just had something of a geek spasm, because not only have I realised that this cave here, for all who have seen it, is indeed the cave at the end of Army of Darkness. There really is no disputing it. You can see Ash and the Knights trundle the car into the cave, and then he walks in. That's definitely it. But if you come out and look at it this way round, this, I think, is the patch of ground used in Undiscovered Country when Kirk and Bones are on the prison island, and they escape with Bowie's wife, and they're sat out here around a campfire, and Kirk fights himself, and Shatner says something like, "But I kissed you," and he says, "Well, for you that must have been a lifelong fantasy," or something like that. But yeah, so I've had a bit of a geek spasm that Army of Darkness and the Kirk fights Kirk scene in Undiscovered Country were essentially filmed on the same spot. So that's pretty cool. And then you've basically got three caves. You've got this cave here, which may well have been the cave used for when Ash crawls out, because it's obviously Ash crawls out of a spot that's a lot smaller, but he wheels the car into a spot that's a lot bigger, which is this bit here. As if it wasn't cool enough that you have Army of Darkness and the second best Star Trek movie ever made filmed in the same place. But no, as you come round the corner, you've got the Hollywood sign in all its glory and splendor. Look at that right there. And here we are, just moments away from it, filming where legends such as the Shatner and the Campbell have filmed. I feel like I'm on hallowed geek ground.
Manufactured product. Yes, yes.